Ingredients: quarter cup of butter, palm oil or any cooking oil, 1 large onion, 4 pieces of garlic, pinch of salt, pepper to taste. Procedure: in a skillet, add 4 to 5 cups of water. Add pinch of salt to taste. Cover and let it boil for about 30 to 45 minutes. Afterwards, add onions and garlic. And simmer. After boiling, deep fry it over medium heat until it becomes golden brown. And finally, crispy pata.